All right, guys, taking a look at this Sonny Gray two-seam fastball. Well executed, obviously a nasty pitch. And I love the way in this slow-mo you see exactly how he releases that pitch to create that axis. You'll see that the two-seam spin giving the ball the best opportunity for it to do exactly what Sonny Gray wants it to do, right? Now, obviously, it's a tough pitch to be consistent with. And as you see in this grip here, how he kind of has that quote-unquote laminar effect with the ball.